Belinda. Can you consign someone, please, Belinda?
Just one apiece. Again? Okay, as you know, as most of you know, this is the Decades Tour. So tonight, we're going to be performing a lot of different material from all my solo albums. Some out, of course, all the hits, and some of the filler material, deeper cuts, as I say. But this next song was the first single off of the album A Woman and a Man, which came out in 1997. It's called In Too Deep. That Heaven on Earth came out? Thank you. I do forget. This was the second single.
Thank you.
Back in 1977, and I saved all my money and I put it in my Barbie thermos and came to London to go see all the punk bands and like Sham 69, the Sex Pistols, and everyone. And then the second time I came back was in 1980 when I was with the Go-Go's, and we came here to open. Madness asked us to open for them on their tour, and the Specials also asked us to open for them on their tour. So this next song actually, well, it was co-written with my bandmate, Jane Weedlin, and Terry Hall. And actually, Terry Hall played a big part in the Go-Go's success because he co-wrote this next song, which became a big hit for the Go-Go's and also a big hit for Fun Boy 3. It's called Our Lips Are Sealed.
Tell the lies, the battle's a prize.
And I want to thank Dave.
Thank you.